Hello, my name is Frank, and I've been a mental health social worker for over 25 years. And before that, I've been a childcare worker for over 7 years. And I've worked both in London and I work now in Dublin. One of my first jobs when I was in London was to work in a children's home. And we looked after children from the age of 14 to 16. And I worked there for 3 to 4 years from memory. And during that time, some of the young girls got pregnant. But one of the stories that really upset me the most, because we had a policy that anytime a young person got pregnant, you had to speak to them about, did they want to consider a termination or didn't they? And then this young girl, I know she was excited about having a child, and she most definitely intended to have a child because she was already going out and buying things in the shop, small items of clothes. But when they discovered who the father was, everything changed. She went home for a weekend, and in fact she didn't come back to the unit, from my memory, for a week or two. And when she did come back to the unit, she'd had an abortion, and it hadn't been her intention to do so. And her behaviour deteriorated, from my experience, for months. And actually one of the healing processes for her was she became pregnant again, and there was no doubt that she was going to have the child, because I remember a staff member one night on duty talking through her options, as we were asked to do, and she became very aggressive. And just thinking about it from my own experience, there was always something I found very difficult about that, because in a way there was an expectation to remain completely neutral, but actually there wasn't an expectation to be assertive in promoting this young person's rights, and that's something I regret. And that's why I think the Eighth Amendment, it does a job, and what the job it does is it actually protects not just this young woman, but a lot of women I've met through my life who've often been pressurised by their partners to terminate their pregnancy because it was possible to do so. I'm not convinced by the notion that abortion will help hard cases, because in fact my experience is that by supporting vulnerable young women who are in difficult situations has far more benefit in the long term for them.